guys, so today I'm gonna be doing a makeup tutorial. Excuse me. This is gonna be my first time actually using fake eyelashes. So we're just gonna see how this plays out. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. You just gotta take their lives, boy. Let me take you for a drive, boy. Oh, I swear I feel alive, boy. All you gotta do is trust that I'm being true and do it for the people who love you. Let's go have fun, you, me, and the OG. Right around town with our rifles on the front seat. Fun, you, me, in the middle east. Shooting at rocks, bullets cocked in the midday. Sun, you, me, and the OG. Right around town with our rifles on the front seat. Fun, you, me, in the middle east. Shooting at rocks, bullets cocked in the midday. Sun, listen to what I tell you. You'll see my sign.
Okay, and next I will be using a foundation. I actually don't look that bad, it's just my hair is more corporate. I will be using Fit Me by Maybelline, or Maybelline. It's in 310 Sun Beige, I believe. Yeah, Sun Beige 310. This is matte and poreless, and this is shine free. I use this. I took off the label, and this is NYX setting spray. It smells honestly like alcohol, but like it doesn't, you know? And I use this from Eco Tools, the brush. So, you know, you put just barely, not even a dime size. Not even a dime size. And then I put this where it's necessary. Now you know what you gotta do. Let's go have fun. Let's go have fun. Let's go have fun. You and me in the OG. Right around town with our rifles on the front seat. Fun, you and me in the middle east. Shooting at rocks, bullets. I make sure to get it as far in as I can because sometimes it's lighter than I expected it to be, and I don't want people noticing that. Because they don't think I'm in the picture. And I am, but they don't know that. I set it with powder so it makes it look more natural. This is actually Set and Smooth, also Fit Me by Maybelline New York. 240 golden beige. This is actually a bit darker. It was like the next one, like right next to it, 310 to 240. Yeah, but I like it, I guess. By the way, put this, make sure if it's darker, put it on your neck so it looks like it's actually like your skin color, maybe a little bit on your chest. So people don't say, oh my god, look at your foundation. Like, people, girls will call you out. Most people think, oh, you know, they're not gonna notice. They're gonna notice. They just mentally say it. They're not gonna say it out loud. Yeah. This, by the way, this is my makeup that I actually have too. This one is, I believe, Victoria's Secret. Yes, it is. Sunshine. Though I got this at Winko's, I'm not gonna lie. So it's $4.96. Basically $5. It's basics. It's something about a water bottle being green. I don't know. It's made out of 100% like something, blah 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 blah. I just got it because I needed a new one. Now is for eyeliner. My eyeliner is Perfect Point Plus. Wait, yeah, so right there. I get all my makeup from Fred Meyers, aka Freddy's. And if you are wearing fake eyelashes anyway, I still suggest putting on a bit of mascara. Here I'm going to be using Big Eyes from Maybelline, Falsies. It's really cute. Okay, for the record, I did add Almay, aka liquid eyeliner, on top because I had some parts where it looked like I had skin showing, and I don't want that. I want them to look natural as possible. And I did mess up a little. For example, I have a dot up here somehow. My next is my eyebrows. This is actually, I don't know where this is from because I actually forgot, but I got it at Rite Aid, that's all I remember. And I can't tell you what brand it is because I lost it, but I know it's in deep brown because I have deep brown eyebrows. For this amazing makeover essentials, heart me, for my mirror. And if you want to see the inside, it's just two eyeshadows, blush, four, lip. Let's go have fun. Let's go have fun. You and me in the OG, right around town with our rifles on the front. This, okay, I do have a bald eyebrow. Yes. Why? Let's just say I tweeze too much, and I think some lash eyebrows are longer than others, and I decided to pull them out. So this is what happens, so don't tweeze too much and don't think. Find you and me in the OG, right around town with our rifles on the front seat. Find you and me in the Middle East, shooting at rocks, bullets cocked in the middle. Next is lips. This is NYX in nude pink, and I outline it and then I fill it in with the pencil as well. This makes my lips look a tint lighter, and I really enjoy it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, make sure to share me if you want. I'm trying to post videos every week, and as always, I love you guys. Bye.